day. I'll give you a clue. What do you
What's
think?
Yes, you
what do you think?
What is it?
And we're going to meet up with a little girl whose name is Priscilla. Well, there is Priscilla, and she's got a beautiful green sweater on, yes, and she's with her mom and her dad, and if you look around on the ground, you'll see what Priscilla is walking through. Leaves, yep, green leaves, red leaves, yellow leaves, brown leaves. Those leaves because she's going on an adventure. And let's see what the adventure is. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's going to a farm. And she's going to pick apples and pumpkins. There's the pumpkin patch, and there are the apple trees and the apple orchard. And guessing there's going to be a lot of animals inside the barn. Turn the page. Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo! There's all sorts of roosters running around. And in the back, moo, 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 goes the cow. All right, are you ready? Get going. Let's get those apples. Oh, but before that happens, look who appears on the scene. Gobble, gobble, gobble. It's our turkey. It's a chicken, maybe some chicks, a goose. And they're all excited, very excited, because Priscilla is on the scene. Here she is, whoa. And she is a climber. She climbs that tree as quickly as can be to grab a hold of some of those beautiful apples. Takes them and she throws them into the basket. Yes. And her mom reaches up, her dad, and they put them all in the basket. And look at what happens on the next page. Oh, so beautiful. A basket filled with apples. So, what are they going to do with those apples? Whoa, whoa, whoa. She wants one to take home. So she picks this one. It's very big. I don't know if she's going to be able to carry it. Will she be able to carry it? Oh, there's another problem. It has a stalk. It's very tough. And Priscilla tries to break it, but she can't. So her dad had a knife, and he was able to cut it right there. I think it's going to work out. It did, yes. So sure enough, Priscilla pulls that pumpkin. It's very heavy, but she manages. And Mom has the basket of apples. Yes, Michaela, you like apples too? Good.
I do too.
You do too? Oh, I love apples. Well, they put them in the back of the car. Oh, bad news. Guess what? Oh, whoa, the turkey wants to go home with Priscilla. No, turkey, no, it's not a good idea, no. Stay on the farm. And the farmer has a basket, not a basket, a bucket. What do you think, Gregory? What's in that bucket? What do you think? I don't know, maybe, you think Lucy? Cereal, maybe? I don't know. Maybe corn? Let's find out. we're not going to find out, because we're back home at Priscilla's house, and they're deciding they're going to carve the pumpkin, but they carve it up and they put inside a candle, they light it up, and now it's not just a pumpkin, it's a jack-o'-lantern. And it's got a very sweet smile, just like your smile. Yeah. And now it's time. It's time to go trick or treat. There's a pirate. There's a ghost. What do you think the person with the crown is, Lil? What do you think?
A queen.
Maybe a queen, yes, very pretty. And then the little guy in red is probably either a cat or a devil or something like that. Maybe it's what, hon? Could be, yes, Santa, right. And there's the pirate over here, yes. Well, they're giving out apples at Priscilla's house, but where is Priscilla? Let's look closely. Shoes on too. Yes, Lucy, that's very good, right? Well, Priscilla's shoes are not as nice as yours. You can see they're kind of like, I don't know, cleats or something she might use for soccer. For soccer, right. She's wearing the same shoes, exactly. Yes, she is. But now, she's dressed up as, what do you think? A witch. A witch. And what about this guy in blue pants? I don't know. I think he might be an alien, maybe an alien. And there we go, she's getting a nice packet of something. Well, that's the end of the story of apples and pumpkins. There it is. Yeah, apples and pumpkins.
Together.